Welcome back. Let's play Final Fantasy Brave Exvius. We're returning right in. Come on. Last time, Link and Guy and Banes and stuff. Now we're going to another energy extraction station. So is this where Core is? Wait, who up here? I don't like where this is going. Are they gonna sacrifice themselves? I have a feeling that's what's gonna happen. That's not cool, game. Not cool at all. Yeah, they're making it seem like they're gonna kill themselves. Like that. Don't like that one little bit. I mean, I'm still not a big fan of Nicole. But he's a lot better than when he first showed up, that's for sure. I think Sakura's always been a favorite of mine, though. Last World Reign, Vina, Sakura. Those four are pretty great characters. Never cared much for Link or Jake or Nicole. Much as those, four. Light game a few times some more. Hi! My voice crap. So light game a few times some more, eh? It's suppose I can throw some grenades. Alright. Where is my flask grenade? There we go. Hey, Crimson Pierce. Please, give me more foes. I remember when I had trouble getting freaking, Sacred Crystals. Now I have like a million of them. Or was it Holy Crystal? I don't remember. Pretty sure it was Sacred, but... Garnet get all that sweet, sweet PMR. Again, I could get PMR, but eh. Lightning damage, we have some more Evoke Rob moves. Evoke Rob move, huh? Evoke Rob move, huh? I will break Ramu on you. I hate one of God's guys. Poor Sakura. Forever the butt of Grandma Jones. Alright, so prayer Eigelands. Go ahead and full speed blitz. There we go. Oh, I gotta get lightning one more time. Easy enough. Go ahead, waylay. Go ahead, throw a judgment bolt. So there's my last lightning, and there's Ramu. And hey, look, I could do Ramu again. Go ahead, get back, summon, and we're gone. Good job, Garnet. And all guys. I was like, why am I getting extra EXP on Hera? And then it's like, oh yeah, I have Ramu on her. Bizzlish? Ew. Thank you. probably that last one. Crystal. That's me bad. Well, this does sound like a gacha player. So we're gonna fight Sununu. Refight all bosses. With a limit burst. You know, I'll rank you. I will swap you out for. You know what? I'm gonna bring Lig. Where is my Lig? Since you're a human, I'll bring you. Lig is already fully stocked. Alright, gonna give you some HP. Well, you know I'm gonna give you that. You know, yeah, I'll just brain lead. So I gotta beat you with a limit burst, Gary. Okay. I can give you that. I hope. You're not Team Rocket. Alright, so... what we gotta do again? Oh, no recovery max, it got all. Alright. I'm going to do is, I'm going to break yours, attack, and defend. you are going to be... Skyless Wolf. Number first. Where is it? I'm gonna throw up. Well, I could have thrown that up. Darn. Gonna limit gather. Now I'm just gonna smack you. There we go. A song jump. A lot of ice magic happening here. Alright, Garnet. I don't think that's how you cure charm. But it doesn't matter because she's getting it. That was pretty painful. I'm glad I had, Sickheart with me. And Lynn. And I'm glad I broke all of her scats. Alright. Easy enough. If I failed any of those, I would have just gone back and do it. Very special. He knew. And back to headquarters we go. Hi there. Shut Hal. Wasn't expecting you and Domino to show up. Savage Ruins. Oh yay, back to Savage Ruin. Not like we have been there. What is this, just a rehash of all old areas? I just didn't want us to go back to every area of the world. You see a trap? Oh. Yep. Save a Domino. Go ahead and grant this chow. And go ahead and get my son back. Go. And we are good. good to go. You're not Snake. Stop that. Go ahead and steal. Crimson pears. So delicious. More crimson pear, another one, that's like three. Oh, not another one. Oh well. At least I'm getting some. Like, there's gotta be a good place to get those. And quality parts. Without spending a million years in, like, explorations. Again, why not just let us buy these materials? It'd be so much simpler. But then you wouldn't be able, what would be the point of grinding then, right? Oh no, no magic, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? I know what I'm gonna do. Have a blade of creation. That certainly was a blade of creation. Boom. Well, they do leave the smackdown. Boom. And enough for one more. And boom! And it's faster than using Hera. So there's that. There we go. Grab all the goodies. Doing Domino. Look at Jake. three more Limpers, use black magic. Go ahead and bring along this, Ulagu, because he gets the Limpers really, really quickly. For some reason. I think it's because he has innate, Limpers fill rate. So silly. Look at that, one limit more story. Alright. I got my other limit burst ray. Lay, do this, and do that, and that. Boom. And I have another limit burst, another limit burst, another summon coming. I swear I can talk. I'll have another summon coming. Have another Mega Flare. After I steal your stuff. It was like three Mega Flares in the same bite. That was kinda nuts. I got to use black magic. I'll get that later, I guess. The big boss with the limit burst. I can't believe I forgot to do that. That was like the easiest thing. That's kind of embarrassing, come to think of it. Don't be trying to give people chocolate. Like here, have chocolate. Now I have a whole bunch of limit bursts. I'm gonna throw a Bahamut. Let me go check. And boom. Not enough for another summon. I know, it's a cruel, a Corail Rider. Blech. Oh no, he's dead. What am I gonna do? Just keep playing, I guess. More lapis, so I could get closer again at Star. It's gonna suck because I think Aerith is gonna be after at Star. certain person? Elmo? Weapon? Is that ultimate weapon? So we're doing ultimate weapon now? Before I forget, I'm gonna take care of this real quick, so pardon me. But yeah, that was totally ultimate weapon. Does that mean we're gonna fight ultimate weapon? I'm not a big fan of that. That's gonna be like the final boss that we're gonna fight of this season, isn't it? I wonder how much is even left for season 2. Because season 3 just started in Japan, so I think we still have a year left before we even get to season 3 ourselves. And who knows if I'm gonna be playing by that time. Probably will, knowing me. I've stuck with it for almost 2 years now. That's kinda depressing to think about. That's honestly kind of very depressing to think about. Alright, so let's finish this up with Lasalle Mountain. Ugh, I just want to play. I don't feel like downloading 50,000 things. Waylay and Thundera. And there we go. Try to speed through this as quickly as we can, because we don't really care about that. The only time we care about battles is when there's dialogue. Pretty bad when you want to skip fights because they're pointless. Like, fights are literally pointless. I know it's a mobile game and that's the point, is to waste time, but like, there's no challenge. Just got 812 rank EXP from that. That's nuts. Alright, water damage, 3 times more, no magic. Well, it's a Jiraiya. Does Jiraiya have, special stuff that's water? It's lightning. Fire, lightning. Doesn't look like it. So I don't care about you, Jiraiya. There is you, and you have Jaxa. Yep, Jaxa. That's exactly what I need. Go ahead, come on, Gargle. Water. And Jaxa. Alright. Now all I need to do is just kill. I can use Lemon Burst, right? Yes. Now I can throw Bahamut. I'm a Bahamut. Then I will Limit Burst and throw another Bahamut, and we'll be done. And there we go. Thank you, Bahamut. Although your damage is kinda not as good as it used to be. You've been kind of powercraft in terms of summons, I think. Maybe. There we go. Items. Water and wind 2 times more. No limit burst. Alright. I'll just bring Volca. That's very weird, Sakura. Dual white magic. I don't want dual white magic. Those two are up something. I don't know. I don't know if I like it very much. Wind, and there's the water. Guess who used your limit burst, guys? Can you guess? No, seriously, guess who used your limit burst? Cause he forgot. Ha! Good job, me. Good job. I didn't even kill him. I'm mad. Why do I do this to myself? Well, I guess I'll come back with that one. Sigh. Wanna at least finish this area. Let's finish the area and then we'll come back. Alright, can I use magic? Yes. That means I win. And I don't have to worry about any dumb things like, no limit burst. That's very upsetting. I gotta waste like a couple minutes now just to get back. Or 1 minute. Darn it, guys, I gotta waste 1 minute just to do a stupid thing. That's a minute I could be doing something else. Time is very precious, don't you know? Who's gonna use a continue here? Like, if you use a continue, you suck. Hey guys, I'm looking who we're fighting. I just can't figure out who it is we're fighting. Who could it be? I bet this is the last part of last month's, this might be the start of this month. So you are going to go after Rain? No! Don't leave! I go. Hopefully I can beat this wild guy. Alright, so... I'm gonna open up with you. You know what? No, I'm not gonna give you that. I'm gonna give them, as much training as I can. And I'm gonna give the completely wrong thing. But it doesn't matter, cause he's dead. Come on, Sino. We'll never know what you can do. That, I think, is the end of last month's season, I want to say. And there we go. Yes, what is that supposed to be? I see. They're joining up with Rain. So Rain may actually come back, perhaps? They're up to something. They're always up to something. Go ahead and grab the Moogle. And then we will call it a video. The next time, we will continue the story, because I have no idea where I am in the story. At all. I don't know if I'm getting close to the end. I don't know if I'm halfway there. I don't know. until next time, everyone, when we continue with the story.